Ecuador is perhaps the best example here of a country that has begun to come to terms with the challenges associated with doing business with or interacting from a financial or investment perspective with China. And one need only travel the road from the airport to Quito, where every day there are a lot of accidents because of challenges with the actual engineering of that road, to know why many Ecuadorians feel this way.